Good day, fellas. I hope you are ready for your daily dose of skill, and today you are going to see, I'm not sure, one or two replays, but first of all, we are going to talk about the heavy play yesterday. Yesterday, I played with IS3. We managed to get Mark of Excellence on this vehicle. We are up to 100%. And yesterday games in general with the heavy tanks was going a bit better. So looks like if I will practice a bit, everything is going to be Gucci and everything is going to be fine. And I boosted my confidence and now I'm feeling good again. By the way, today we are going to have the tank request stream. So here you go. This is information for you. And speaking about the stuff and how we played with IS3. I boosted my confidence right here quite a bit, and we are number one by the Wargaming rating, probably because it is including the assisting damage and all stuff combined. So I'm super duper hyper turbo with it. I'm super happy, right? And the other thing, the other challenge in the Rus server, what we are pretty much planning to do, this is going to be the next tank, and so far the start is quite bad. 2.9 plus 800, but I hope it's going to be better after some battles. This is just for general information for you, so you will know what I'm doing and how the things is going. So I can tell you that currently I'm practicing to play better with the heavy tanks. Hopefully everything is going to go well, because everyone have their weak spot, and my weak spot for sure is a heavy tank. So today, speaking about the first replay, I want to talk about probably map awareness and unusual decisions, I would say. So what happened yesterday, fellas? I was trying to do some decisions as a heavy tank. For example, life oaks going into the city. It was not very enjoyable, but that kind of stuff is happening. I tried, and I remember why I do not like to go into the city with a heavy tank, even with a heavy tank. Anyways, Campinovka battle. In this game, we was on 99% of the Mark of Excellence, plus minus. And you are going to witness a madness right here. So, let's think about it. What you can do in Campinovka with a heavy tank? Like, literally, what kind of decisions you can do? Probably three decisions, in my opinion. One, piri, going on top of the hill. Second, sitting somewhere next to the houses. And the third one is probably sitting around this area and just waiting till enemies will go down from the hill. Or fourth one is to go and push like this, but it's more likely suicide when there is a scouts and artists and everything, right? But I want to explain what I'm doing right here, and this might be good idea, let's say like that. So what is happening in my head right here is I am going on the hill. Yes, I know there is two artists. Yes, I know, no bueno, not much what I can do about that. I have high explosive ammunition because I was about to blind shot the bushes, but unfortunately Light is running for his life and there is no way in the world of tanks I can hit him. So I am simply reloading the AP ammunition back, right? Okay, we are moving on top of the hill and we are paying attention what the flying F is happening right here, right, fellas? So first of all, I am thinking, once again, my main thought and my main decision is to go on top of the hill and just to be, let's say like that, annoying for the enemies and to punish them as much as we can. Obviously, the biggest threat for a heavy tank when you are going on the hill in Campinovka is Artas. And now I'm thinking, the Bachet is spotted right here in the middle, so he is not up, he is not spotting. Where is the Ruski Light? More likely, this Ruski Light is sitting right here, right? There is a bushes or maybe whatever. Ruski Light is sitting somewhere around this area, more likely this bush. And even their heavy tank IS-3 is getting spotted in the base. ISM is sniping from the back. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying, fuck this shit. I'm out. I'm not going on the hill, as wrong as it sounds. But I'm not going to snipe like Tiger 2 does. I am not going to do that. I'm starting flexing on the enemies and I'm saying, Eren Jesus, I know you are going to bless me right there. So what I'm doing, I am going like this, piri piri piri, and I am going to take this position over there. Very unusual decision for a heavy tank indeed. You have seen lights there, you can see fast mediums, but heavy tank pretty much never and ever. Why? Because crossing like this is extremely dangerous, but we are not a pussies. We are going in front, we are trying to hit this guy in the move. Unfortunately, we did not manage yet to hit him, but it doesn't matter. We are just going through the open field and we are saying, oh boy, we are safe. Excellent. So, now look. Imagine this this situation, right? I'm on top of the hill and we met Caravaron, which have advantage over IS-3 on Campinovka Hill. Pantera, which have auto reloader. Suka Pershing, for which I need quite aim in order to penetrate him. And two Artas. I can tell you that. You know how this game would end? I am very, very happy at the moment I made this decision. So let's see how the things will go next. We know that Suka Pershing is on top and he is trying to get the shots on us. We know that T-44... is also close to us and he's thinking about cheating on us. And here we go, the madness. ISM is saying... ISM going in front and he is saying, you lovely IS-3, you will take one for the team. Funny thing, I can penetrate him into the turret. Or not. It's okay. Don't mind me, I just want to give him a chance. So, as you can see, we are just beating the shit out of him. And pay attention, I'm loading high explosive right here. And the T-44 is going in front for us. And you know what, remember, high explosive ammunition. And I'm saying, man, I hope you are ready to be pregnant. Beast! The T-44 decided to go on us because they want to dig us out of this position. And so far, we are good. AMX is getting spotted on top of the hill. Aha, what did we figure it out? AMX would be on the hill too. So it would be like 4 guns against the 3 guns which we would have, plus Artas which would bang us and we would forget our name. So, fellas, sometimes you can make an unusual decision and you can get... a lot of use for this, and in the same time you can even win the game for your team by making some kind of idiotic crap, let's say like that. Because once again, I was lucky right here to be able to cross like this and to not take any for the team. So this is the thing. Anyways, Amix is moving in front, he's trying to relocate. We are using our IS-3 sniper schnitzel gun, a bit of pre-aiming. Kill in the pocket. Very, very nice. And now you might think, but skill, the score is not great. No, the score is definitely not great. 1,600 damage so far, but it's not bad whatsoever. The budget is going on us, YOLO, and we are saying, what's up, budget? This is a madness. And cheer, your tear is going on us. I mean, what the flying F? I'm speechless, fellas. Looks like enemies want to get rid of me for sure. And now I'm laughing on the live stream. So let's count ourselves. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. 4 guys just suicided to dig us out of here. And fellas, I'm not complaining. I am feeling very, very, very well right here. By the way, I see camera is stuck, okay? I see camera is stuck for some reason and I have no clue what is happening. But look at my face. I am looking quite pretty, right? Uno momento. Let me fix it if it's possible. For some reason, it's not possible. Okay. Uno momento, fellas. Everything is on control. We are going to fix it. And we are back on track, fellas. I have no clue what is happening with my camera, but as you can see, it's very, very blurry. And I need to check the settings out and I need to figure out what is happening. I apologize for that. I'm not an IT guy. I don't have any clue whatsoever what is happening, but I believe you will understand that, okay? I love you. Okay, let's continue this. So, As you can see, fellas, a lot of people wanted to get rid of us, and we took the key position right here, which was super duper hyper turbo good, and I am extremely, extremely, extremely happy right here. So what we are doing now, we are going for some blind shots towards the ISU, which is sitting somewhere in the back, and I'm expecting to get quite some use. Maybe we will hit him once or twice, because more likely this guy is sitting over there. Anyways, our light is going in front, LHMTV, he's saying, I will spot for you. And you know what, I would love to see him spotting for me, because the with IS-3, the view range is definitely not the best thing ever. Anyways, we are still waiting, and look at this pretty boy. ISU is getting spotted, ISU is taking one for the team, and all I need to do, I need to finish this guy off. And pyong! Into the side of ISU like nothing, beautiful. Fellas, now when I got up to 100% of mark of excellence with IS-3, do I think this tank is still good nowadays? Absolutely. I think IS-3 is still very competitive in the current game meta. Even though it's not my favorite tank, since I'm not a heavy tank player, but it is extremely, extremely, extremely competitive nowadays. I would say it's solid banana out of 10, and it's one of the better vehicles in the game. Well, you know what, fellas, I can tell you one thing. Don't talk good about the tanks, because when you are in the battle, you might finish everything like this. So yeah, here you go, fellas. Once again, I apologize for the camera, what is happening right now. I have no clue, and it's kind of pissing me off, so I will try to dig into the camera settings with one of the guys which is good with the stuff, and hopefully we are going to fix it. I don't really think it is because of the lighting, or maybe it is. I don't know, we'll see. Time will show everything. Anyways, fellas, that was your daily dose of skill. 6 kills battle. In my opinion, very, very good game. I think the decision which we have made over there was solid banana out of 10, and I would not get this result by any other play in this battle. And that just paid off for us, right? Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Now what I'm going to do, I will try to fix the camera settings, and hopefully we are going to have our quality back, because now it's looking like a big pile of poop, right? Thank you. See you next time. Peace out.